10 band bounty. Yeah, they want me as a dead man. I've been not evolving, so attacking's not the best plan. The best damn martyrs born in 02, I'll show you. I'll just do my motherfucking thing like I'm supposed to. Not going through the motions, cause I got too much devotion to be wasting. So I'm posting in my room and I'm exploding on the instrumentals. Got me feeling detrimental with the pencil. Going up the levels, I'm a present from the devil. I'm gonna raise hell and make it known that I am gonna take the throne. Try to stop me, I'll break your bones. Everything I state is bold, I'll play my role as a bad guy. Anybody dissing, I'm killing, it's a pastime. Really, if I had time to be resting, so I'm jaded, feel like sad eyes, and they say I should stop. Like I'll ever agree, I'm trying to look down on the ones who say they're better than me. No intention to sleep until I know that I've made it. Whether I'm overly hated or they say, bro, you're the greatest, they gotta know that I'm apeshit when my name's on a track. Ain't never chasing the racks, and there's no taking shit back. So when I say shit, I mean it. There ain't a trace of deceiving. I can't switch up on the music that has gave me a meaning. Every day I've been scheming while you talk in the comments. Remember playing as a wizard, I would chill in the comments. But fast forward and I'm chopping lines and pumping out content. Know the people going crazy from the hot shit I'm dropping. Since AJ, the style's grown and now it's something phenomenal. All the hate used to get to me, but now it's inaudible. I'm commander in chief while you just look like a constable. I am jumping over obstacles cause winning isn't optional. If you're digging underground, you're about to hit some solid gold. There is no forgiveness in my black and blue demonic soul. I got some goals up in my head and they're not diamonds on my neck. More like gripping mics and coming correct and getting respect, bitch.